Please accept silence. No. Don't say anything. Don't say anything. I ran all night. I called for you all night. I want to tell you that. Wanted to shout it out for the whole village to hear. For the trees to hear, for the moon and the stars in the night to hear, but I couldn't. I have to whisper it in your ear. Afterwards, I won't dare hold you in my arms. Even though that's what I want most in the world. And even though I know I will forever be incomplete if you remain outside of me. And even if I was just a girl when you found me, and together we fell into the arms of my real life. I'll never ask anything of you again.
Madam President, ladies and gentlemen of the tribunal, I wish to make my testimony standing with my eyes wide open because I was often forced to keep them closed. You and I both know the truth of your hatred towards me when you hanged me by my feet. The water and the electrical current. The shards of glass under my fingernails. The gun filled with blanks against my temples. The gunshots and the death associated with torture. The urine on my body, yours, in my mouth, on my sex, your sex in my sex, once, twice, three times. I was on the bus with them. I was on the bus with them, and then they doused the bus with petrol, and I screamed. I said, I'm not from the camps. I'm not one of the refugees from the camps. I'm trying to find my child, one of the children that they kidnapped, and then they let me off the bus. And then they opened fire, and all of a sudden the bus went up in flames, and everyone burnt. The old people, the women, the children. One woman tried to escape through the window, and they shot her. They shot her, and she died straddling the window with a child in her arms. And in the middle of the flames, her skin started melting, and her child's skin started melting, and everything melted, and everyone burned to death on the bus. There's no more time, sir. There's no more time. Time is like a chicken with its head cut off, running every which way. And there's blood coming from its decapitated head, and we're drowning in